Viewers, I am Ayuade Adedeji Moses. I'm a clinical nutritionist and a nutritional consultant at Adidams Nutrition Consult. If you have any questions or comments, you can email the contact displayed on the screen. Today, I'll be talking about how you can eat your veggies. Vegetables are highly nutritious. They are packed with nutrients such as vitamin A, vitamin B, vitamin C, vitamin K, calcium, potassium, iron, and phytonutrients such as carotenoids, lycopene, zeaxanthin, saponins, and anthocyanins. All these are needed for keeping healthy, and these could reduce the risk of you developing heart disease, stroke, and hypertension. Veggies also work a very great deal for weight loss. When we are talking about veggies, we have different types of veggies. We have the leafy green such as lettuce, spinach, silver beet, kale. We have the cruciferous such as cabbage, cauliflower, and broccoli. We have the marrow such as the pumpkin, the cucumber, and the zucchini. We also have the root veggies which are potato and sweet potato. We have the plant stem such as celery and asparagus. There are ways you should eat your veggies. Many people do not know how to consume or how to eat their vegetables. There are ways by which you can eat your vegetables. Number one is adding veggies to every of your meal at table. Whenever you want to eat, always ensure that you add veggies to your meal. Add veggies to it. You want to eat your breakfast, you want to eat your lunch, you want to eat your dinner, always add veggies to your meal. It is recommended that for each meal that you consume or that you eat, that you add veggies to eat. So always ensure that you add veggies to your meal at table. Number two, a second way by which you can eat your veggies is as you can snack on veggies. That means you can turn your veggies to snacks. As in, you can eat your carrots, you can snack on broccoli. Since veggies are very low in calories and they are very rich in vitamins, fiber, and antioxidants, so it is a best bet for you. Go on snacks on veggies, and sure, that is another way by which you can eat your veggies. The third way by which you can eat your veggies is that always ensure that you fill your plate with veggies. As in, let your plate be at least half full with veggies. Let your plate be half filled with veggies. The quantity of your vegetable in your plate must be at least half of your plate. So this is another way by which you can, as in, that is recommended for you to eat your veggies. The fourth way by which you can eat your veggies is that you can juice your veggies and turn them to smoothies. That means you can blend your veggies, you can blend it, and you know, when you turn it to smoothies, the fiber is still retained. So this is a very good bet for you. As in, you turn it to smoothies, then you enjoy your drink. So you can turn it to juice, you can juice it, or you can smoothify your veggies. The last way that you can also eat your veggies is by, as in, whenever you are cooking your cereals such as pasta and noodles, or your grains such as maize and rice, or your legumes such as beans, you can add vegetables while cooking. You should ensure that the food is almost done, is almost cooked before you add your veggies, because veggies do not require a lot of heat. Lot of heat can reduce the quantity of nutrients inside the vegetable. So you can also add vegetables to your baked products, as in when you are baking, you can add veggies to it. Veggies are very great deal for weight loss. It helps in reducing your risk of having type 2 diabetes, hypertension. Even it has been proven that it's reduced your risk of having cancer. So these are the ways by which you can add veggies to your diet. I am Ayuade Adedeji Moses. I'm a clinical nutritionist and a nutritional consultant at Adidams Nutrition Consult. If you have any questions or comments, you can email the contact displayed on the screen. Like and share this video. Subscribe to this channel for more nutrition tips and videos. See you next time. Thank you. Stay safe.